work that they've done put us on the right track. And the social and the economic trends are really showing us that's the case. And I think they deserve our support. And you know, in respect of Jason Kenney, this is we're facing a transition of leadership. Why? Well, because Jason believes in democracy. He submitted himself to the will of the people. He said, listen, I understand that I govern when the people behind me, you stand behind me. And the people have spoken. And for whatever reason, I can't say what, we need a new leader. And so we're gonna move on without Jason Kenney. I thank him for unifying the party. I thank him for what he's done to get us where we are today. But I also know that we need something more, we need something different to go forward. Because that's what democracy is all about, and that's what these leadership transitions are really all about. And so I'll